too long, the people are going to go ahead and suffer under the head of the cliff.
But now there is hope.
There's hope in Venezuela.
Across that country, in the largest cities and smallest towns, people are rising up in the sense of their life.
As President Trump said just last week, the fight for freedom has begun.